So, in the last episode, I killed some geth, and now I must try and control. Yeah, this platform goes. Whoops.
Smells like
smoke and death. Go across somewhere on this platform.
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Bombs. I remember this one this time. Whee! Beeping sounds.
Demolition charges. The geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
There are only three. Didn't work.
Shields disabled.
Offload. And Ashley. Come on now. I have enough of time. Come on. check. If there's any loot left for me to pick up.
Perimeter clear.
Oh, I can't run yet. I haven't looked here. There's nothing. Come on. As usual, intimidate. Oh, what is this? So that's intimidate score at 4. Opens up new dialogue options. Sells items to stores for 2% more credits. And one in pistols. You just focus on assault rifles. Is it shield boost? Yes. Electronics. Okay, sure. And equipment. Also enemies. Nope. I won't assault
negative contacts, Commander.
First aid interface. Armor upgrade. Ooh. There's an case that needs the crypts. Easy decryption. All right. Anti-personnel rounds. Ooh. Okay. Yes. I want those. Armor piercing. Yes, please. Wait a second. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, there's another locker. Sniper rifle, eh? Hammer, Reaper. Accuracy, shit. $1,500 credits.
Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up. Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
We identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime, the Normandy, a human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.